Hello students, welcome to our 6th science class. In this video, we are going to discuss about the topic, what are magnetic and non-magnetic substances? Students, magnetic and non-magnetic substances na enna abdingiradhu da, in the video la discuss panna porom. Students, look at this. This is the bar magnet. When I bring this bar magnet closer to the paper, we can notice that the paper is not attracted by this magnet. Again, when I bring this magnet closer to the plastic is also not attracted by the magnet. So paper pakkathula magnet kondu pogumbodhu seri, plastic pakkathula magnet kondu pogumbodhu seri, so the rendu substances um enna aagalen paathina magnet ala attract aagala. Now when I touch the safety pin with this magnet, we can notice that the safety pin is attracted by the magnet. That is, the magnet vandu enna panudun paathina safety pin attract panudhu. And students, now when I touch the compass by using the magnet, this time also the compass is attracted by the magnet. Compass vandu enna aagudhu paathina magnet ala attract aagudhu. So students, some substances are attracted by magnets, whereas some substances are not attracted by the magnets. So the substances which are attracted by magnets are called magnetic substances. So students, first let us write what are magnetic substances. Magnetic substances. So the substances which are attracted by magnet. The substances which are attracted by magnet are called magnetic substances. So students, in the substances la magnet ala attract aagumo and the substance la vandu enna solrana magnetic substances adhi nam solrom. And students, iron, nickel and cobalt, iron, nickel and cobalt are magnetic substances. So iron, nickel, cobalt illa vandu enna pannum paathina magnet ala attract aagum. So these are the elements which are attracted by magnets. So they are called the magnetic substances. Adhaan nam vandu enna solrom, magnetic substances appdi nam solrom. So iron or nickel or cobalt ala made by irukkudiya substances um enna pannum paathina magnet ala attract aagum. So magnet ala attract aagakudiya ella substances um nam vandu enna solrom paathina magnetic substances appdi nam solrom. So students, appo non magnetic substances na enna nu paarenga, non magnetic substances. So magnet ala attract aana adu magnetic substances appdi solra maari, magnet ala attract aagada substances nama non magnetic substances appdi nam solrom. So students, the substances which are not attracted by magnet are called non-magnetic substances. Example, so non-magnetic substances के example बता पातो, okay, paper, plastic इतना देना क्या पाते ना magnet आला attract आगला है. So अदर तरह silver, gold, so the moon elements अदर तरह तो देना elements देना पाते पाते ना magnet आला attract आगला है. So अदर देना अंदर पाते ना non-magnetic substances. So example for non-magnetic substances, plastic, paper, silver, gold etc. So endha substance la magnet ala attract aagadhu andha substance namm enna solrom paathina non magnetic substance appdi namm solrom. So safety pin magnet ala attract aachu appdina adu edala made up aayiruchu paathina ion ala made up aayiruchu. So ion is the magnetic substance. So adhanaala da safety pin nu compass edala made up aayiruchu ion ala made up aayiruchu. So adhanaala da enna appdi paathina safety pin nu compass enna padichu paathina magnet ala attract aachu. So adhu endu paathina magnetic substances. So students, now you can understand what are magnetic and non-magnetic substances. Thank you, students.